The most intuitive people are those who both do not know and know. Because your intuition must be able to tell you both. See, intuition doesn't work. It's not a one-way street in that sense. Intuition tells you when you don't know. Intuition shows you you don't have the answer. I rely upon my intuition more for that than I do for any kind of answer I've ever had. And what happens is when I recognize, I'm not sure, I don't know the answer, wait a minute, something's coming through. You clear the way for something to be revealed to you. But see, if you have to go and reference knowledge, and this is what people do who go to knowledge and education for answers. They think if they learn enough, then they'll always have a knowledge-based answer for everything. But there isn't a knowledge-based answer for everything. There's not enough preparation that you can do to get to a place where you always know what to do in the right way at the right time based on knowledge. And so that's why the beauty part of intuition is that it tells you, do nothing right now. Wait until you see. Wait until you're shown. And sometimes it takes years to know what to do about any number of things. Sometimes it only takes a millisecond to know what to do about a very important thing. And sometimes you don't know. But you see, once you connect with this idea of learning how to be still and know, there's no fear. There's no worry. There's no need for a certain kind of outcome. There's no planning involved.